It's July 14th, 2020. I'm at 15403 Northeast 170th Avenue in Brush Prairie. And this is the second video that goes along with the first and the septic inspection of this ATU. In the first video, we recommended that this tank gets pumped out, and it was today. There's just some water flowing in there from the homeowner who's home right now. And besides that, everything looks good. Everything's ready to go.